It's raining on prom night.
I was deprived of a young girl's dream by a cruel force of nature from the blue.
Anything.
life. What do you care?
Honey, even you have to admit she's a bit of a drift. Isn't that why you broke up with her?
Listen, she should be halfway decent before she got mixed up with you and your brown-nosed friends.
Where you been, Kinnicky? Submarine races?
Nah, I gotta go to Egypt to pick up my date.
You feel like dancing?
Crazy. It was nice talking to you, Betty.
Oh, yes, see you around the mobile.
Hey, Rump, let's go grab a smoke.
Yeah, okay.
Would you give me some pipes?
What's the matter? You crippled?
Oh, it's my name. Do your parents happen to know why I come to your room every night? Over WASX, that is. I'm not just a dance contest. You gonna be in it?
I guess not. I ain't got a date.
What? A knockout like you? Things sure have changed since I went to school last year.
Hey, ain't that the chicken that you want to?
Hey, where?
The one picking nose over there.
Oh, that's the baby.
Jeez, she's a gorilla.
Yeah.
is. But we have our winners. Now for your prizes. Daniel Zuko and
Chacha Di Gregorio.
Chacha Di Gregorio.
They call me Chacha because I am the best dancer at St. Bernadette's.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Congratulations to both of you. Now for your prizes. 2 record albums from Hits of House of WAXX, autographed by Mr. Fontaine. 2 passes to Twilight Drive-In Theater, good for any day of the week. A coupon with $10 off Robert Hall. And last but not least, your trophies, made by Mr. Schneider's art class.
I'm on trouble, baby, Eugene.
I just want to say in all sincerity that you kids at Plateau are the greatest! Last dance, ladies' choice.
Hey, Sonny, who Cracky Jack boss to get the Zircon out of anyway?
What do you mean? I made it in shop. Hey, French, what's shaking? Did you get out of duty school early?
Yeah, I cut today. Those beauty teachers are not working there, don't know nothing. Hey, what's with the arsenal?
We got a rumble with a flame of dupes.
No lie, how come?
Remember that grungy broad I took to the dance?
Godzilla!
Oh, you mean Chacha Di Garagio? The one Danny won the dance contest with?
Yeah, well, it turns out she goes steady with the leader of the Flame of Dukes. She told this guy Danny tried to put his hands all over her.
If he did, he must have been making a bug collection for biology.
Hey, Danny?
Hey, Danny.
What's he doing in his underwear?
That's a tracksuit. Where you been, Danny?
Gee, Zuko, where do you keep your Wheaties?
Big joke. Hey, Zuko, it's a good thing you're here. We was just about to run with the Dukes.
What time?
9:00.
Nice play. I got field training till 9:30.
Come on, man. Can't you skip?
Not chance. Coach kicked my butt.
The coach?
What am I supposed to do? Stop automating my gym shoes?
What are you trying to prove with all this track team crap anyway?
Listen, what do you care? I'm in the middle of a race. I'll see you later.
Hey, you got the hots for that cheerleader or something?
How would you like a fat little daddy?
Zuko, we gotta get creeped out, ya.
9:00. I'll see if I can make it.
Jeez, neat guy. Closes a ruckus and cuts out on us.
Yeah, next thing you know, we'll be getting a crew cut.
He won't need it with a flat top.
Come on, let's go eat.
Hey, Nikki, you want to split a super burger?
Sure.
Let me half a buck.
Hey, French. Maybe I could drop down by your beauty school sometime this week. We could grab a Coke or something.
Yeah, sure. Jeez, what am I going to do? I'm gonna keep just telling everybody I dropped out of beauty school. And I can't go into the palace for a job while the guy's sitting around. Man, I wish I had one of those guardian angel things, like from those Debbie Reynolds movies. Would that be neat? Someone always there to tell you it's the best thing to do.
Your story's had to tell. I'm teenage.
Your career now.
I'll go back to that moon shop
in the
They aren't gonna show up. They said they'd be here by 9.
What time is it?
It's almost 5 after. Come on, let's split.
Now, let's give it another 10 minutes. Hey, what the hell happened to Rump?
Who cares about Dumbo? Who the hell thought to go talk out on us?
Yeah, I've heard of Flaming Dukes against you, me, and Howdy Doody.
Hey, I heard about this one time where the Flaming Dukes pulled a sneaky attack by driving up in a stolen laundry truck. That must have been really cool.
Hey, watch out for a cruising laundry truck.
Okay, where the hell are they? Hey, where's Zuko?
Well, we decided to show up. Where you been, Meatball?
Hey, bite the weenie, moron. My old man made me help him paint the damn basement. I couldn't even find my bullet. Bust off an area.
What do you expect to do with that thing?
Hey, this is Dennis James here, bringing you a play-by-play of championship gang fighting.
Hey, listen. I'll take this over any of those Tinker toys.
Oh, yeah, Rump? Well, I'm gonna hit you over the head with that thing. And it's you over the head with this thing. And you can tell me which one hurts more.
Okay, Kinnicky, come on and get it.
Hey, watch it with that thing, Pippo Puss.
Oh, what's the matter, Lottieri? Afraid you might get hurt a little.
Hey, listen, chicken fat. You're gonna look real funny cruising around the neighborhood in an iron lung.
Oh, well, why don't you use that thing then? You got enough rubber bands to start 3 paper routes.
Hey, Rump, wanna try that again?
Give me the bat.
Oh. What's the matter, Kinnicky? What happened to your big bad pipe?
Come on, fight.
Come. Hey, Rump, how do you feel about mooning some Flaming Dukes?
Pants him!
Yeah, I got
the other one.
No, guys, no!
Wait for me! No.
Oh, crap!
No fun. Claudia in the backseat. Doesn't wake as good as you.
Who do you think you are? Handing me all this smoothie crap. If you
think you know all the answers. How come you didn't see Zuko here tonight, huh? Now you just listen to me, Miss Sandra D.
There are worse things I could do. And go with a boy or two. Even though the neighborhood thinks I'm trashy and no good, I suppose it could be true.
But there are worse things I could do.
I could flirt with all the guys.
you guys. Do you want to come over to my house later to watch the Mickey Mouse Club?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look who it is. Do a split, give a yelp, shake it up for a red tail.
She ain't talking.
Did you have a fight with Danny? What's the matter, pom-poms? Can't they be a track star too?
No, I'm not getting me out of my field. I'm a better broad jumper than Zuko.
Oh, yeah.
You're disgusting, all of you. No. You can have your Danny, Zuko, you worthless bum.
Oh, nice talk.
What's the matter? Don't you like Danny anymore?
As if you didn't know. He quit the track team.
What?
Huh? I just found out the other day, Coach asked Danny perfectly nicely to get a haircut. Danny made a shamefully crass gesture and walked off the field.
That's too cool.
Not only that, before he left the locker room, he smeared Band-Aid on the team captain's athletic supporter.
Hey, you guys!
Hey!
Where
have
you been?
Hey,
Danny.
So I guess you heard, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, we were just going over to my house to watch the Mickey Mouse Club. Do you want to come along?
Yeah.
Danny, I want to talk to you.
Ooh, he's on, Daddy.
It's very important, Danny.
Oh, it's very important, Danny. Oh, come off it, Zuko. Hey, that's looking good.
Nice. See you later, Patty.
Now remember, play it cool.
There you go, get out of the
door!
Hey, Sandy! Wow. What a total.
Wicked!
What's a to you, Zuko?
We was just going over to see the Mouseketeers. Do you want to come along?
Danny?
Oh.
What's gotten into you? You couldn't possibly be interested in this floozy!
Oh.
This miracle makeup that will wax.
Hey, Sandy, you're something else.
Oh, so you noticed, huh? Tell me about it, Stud.
Well, I feel so strange. Will a pop our Well, I tremble a lot.
You probably shouldn't do that.
I'm nervous a lot.
Oh, you're on your own, man.
Oh,
you know,
I'm all choked up.
Oh!
pretty mad, huh?
Nah, the hell with it!
Hey, what are we doing standing around here? Why don't we get out of here?
Yeah, we're missing anything that happened, Dave.
Yeah, come to Big D.
Solid. Hey, Patty, you want to come?
Oh, thanks, but I wouldn't want to be in the way.
Oh, no, it's not in my life.
Yeah, come on. Hey, Marty, did I tell you I'm getting a new Impala?
Oh, sweet. Would you put my name on it?
Oh, sure.
Hey, guys, let's go to Dairy Queen. My treat. Put the whole rest together. A good ride.
See, me too.
Yeah, a whopper,
a whopper.